My name is Jaya Mahat. I'm based in Bangladesh. I've been working as a photographer for the last 11 years. My last project with Wall Street Journal was on Rohingya refugee, documenting or visualizing the evidence, the truth, what really happened to them. The people I photographed, they all are from the same village, Chut Pyin, and somehow they managed to stay together in a same area. I really didn't ask them to show their own. They willingly start showing their own, and that was really painful because they really want to share their stories, share their experience, share what injustice happened to them. Sometimes it's really hard to believe what they're saying, like, is it really possible for a human and what they experienced. I could recall a guy holding three photographs, one of his father, one of his brother, and another was his son. They all got killed by the Myanmar military. Sometimes I lost my voice and I was not really able to say something, and I just keep silent. One of the rape survivors was sharing the story that member of Myanmar military people, they killed their two sons in front of her, and she raped by them when her 1 year old son was with her mother-in-law, and she is still in a trauma, and she really don't want to leave her son for a minute, and she's holding her son for as much as she could. I could recall the girl, her name is Arafa. She's just 10 years old girl, and she got shot on her limb, and it's been long time, but still she's cropping and weak with the wound, and still she's using medicine, but it's not drying at all. You know, the kids, they are kids, so they should be moving around, they should be making noise, but in camp they are really got a little reserved, and especially who got attacked like Arafa. I didn't saw her smiling. Even I tried to make her little smile, she's really got moody and reserved. Some Rohingya people are really hopeless. They're just living their life. Some are really still keeping spirit, and some are really angry, and some still they do believe that it is possible to solve this crisis, and still they do believe they will go back their own place with the confirmation that they are not going to attack again.